no, 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 no. Scary shit is not allowed in this room. This is my calm room. You know, I think that's Mr. Face's child or something. And the corpse that was doing a 69 with that statue is now a big blob. Which I know from experience that if you step in it, you will die. So, so it's up 8 and down 8. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Let's see. Notes. Elevator machine instructions. Maybe, adjust the levers to get the right amount of pressure inside the chamber. The meters should read up 8 and down 8. Let's see, why this one should go either up or down. 5 up, they say. 5 up, so let's. This one? That was 5 up. That is the V. It doesn't go much further up. This and aha, science.
Darkness. I'm closing in.
You know what? Fuck you. I beat Mr. Face with a box and a barrel and my mind and a door. How can I keep bonking myself in the face with a door every time? Oh, okay. What was it? What is it? It's notes. So it's M. Trinity Steam set functions. I heard blue triangle because that's Trinity. Flow cycle is circle, so that's complete steam. It's, well, I guess it's this one. And God damn! To the ca- ah, fuck, I said it. A master of cocks and rods. Ow. However, gooey stuff is not one of my strong suits. Ow. Ow. I'm okay. What? Oh shit, get to the elevator. Shit's about to get to you. Whoa. Get into the elevator. Anyway, I think that we will cut it here and continue next week. Not going up. But yeah, we will cut it now, and I will be doing this again next week at midnight. If any of you guys who don't know me, feel free to go to youtube.com/thewebcomicrelief, where I review games and webcomics in a rather fun fashion. And so please subscribe if you are interested. And we will continue next week, so I hope that we will see each other again there. And yeah, thanks for joining me in this. This has been rather hilarious. you guys make great companions. This is Riser, the master of cocks and rods, signing out. Take care.